friendly, high-quality treatment from a doctor who really cares about her patients. Better Nashville's Jenny Gaither is heading out there to learn more.
When you go to the dentist office, would you rather be just another number or a patient with real questions and real concerns?
I don't see a dollar sign walking in the office when a patient calls or when they come in. I see a whole person, and I'm interested in that person.
Dr. Alicia Griffin has been practicing dentistry for over 30 years. She set up her practice, Cornerstone Oral Health Care, here in Nashville back in 1985, and has been seeing some of the same patients ever since.
I have children that I've seen since they were 5, 6 years old, and now they're married and they have their own children. And I can see that too.
We feel very comfortable with her. She has, it's like an old movie, a Bob Hope movie, Dr. Painless. I feel that she does remove the anxiety and pain away from dentistry.
Dr. Griffin runs her practice based on two principles: provide high quality yet affordable care, and let every patient know she cares about their well-being.
I try to make my prices affordable, and I always, always, always go the extra mile, always.
It speaks to about her character, her sincerity.
Cornerstone is not your ordinary dentist office. Dr. Griffin works on children as well as adults, and she not only does basic dentistry, but orthodontics and oral surgery, right in the same building, so it saves time and is convenient for the patient.
I want to give them my time, my quality time, and I don't want to be rushed through my cases.
She's worked on some of the most extreme cases and thrives on the joy she gets out of giving someone a brand new smile.
There are people that they've been told that nothing can be done, and they have to go without teeth for maybe 2 months or so, or at least a week. And I just feel for the patients like if I was them, and I would like to go without a tooth, not for 2 seconds. So I try to do emergency treatments that they can live and be themselves, at least on a temporary basis.
She is a good, honest, Christian, trustworthy person, and I trust her with my last dime.
But she can't do it alone. Her staff is crucial to providing this type of exceptional care.
I don't think that a dentist can work without a faithful, hardworking, personal, and dedicated people. There's just no way. And I believe whatever I can do for my patients, it is because of them. Because they know my needs, and they know what I want to deliver.
Her staff is also bilingual, so her Spanish-speaking patients feel comfortable and well-informed when they come in for treatment.
Most dentists, they have an interpreter, but it is different. You know, like if you go to France and someone is translating for you to English, and it is, you know when they are natives and you know when they are not. And I try to get staff that they are very fluent in both languages.
She does these things not because she has to, but because she wants to.
I'm in the right profession for me. I think there was a profession of my life, and that was for me to be a dentist. I really do care for people. I don't know, God placed within my heart that desire to help people.
Cornerstone Oral Health Care is located at 40.